Hi Libra, welcome to my channel. This is a love romantic relationship reading for you. This is for the period of August 16 to 19, and this is for Libra friends. This is a weekend bonus. The reading for today, the insights for today, the messages for today, it's what, you know, it's a message, it's an insight that is ready for you to know and meant for you to know for the period of August 16 to 19, applicable for Libra friends, singles, couples in relationship, dating, getting to know, or in-betweeners, all right? I've already pre-picked the card for you, and this is your spread. So let's start your reading, okay? So you've got here the Empress card in upright position and the Four of Pentacles in reverse. They're going all out, all right? So this person is very expressive, communicative, that they like you, they admire you, they want you, all right? So Empress is being in a situation where you feel great, confidence. This is also fertility. This is blossom, all right? I'm really, really picking up the word blossom. So you could be entering a new relationship, a new person coming into your life, dating, getting to know, all right? That's what I'm, it's fresh, all right? They want to take a risk, a new journey, or start all over again. If this is an ex-person connecting, reconnecting with you, you're being advised to treat this ex-person or past person as if you're starting all over again. Remove any attachment in the past, all right? Because it's really, really looking promising, all right? Especially for ex or returning. For a new person, this is, you know, I'm really, really picking up and getting a vibe that smells so fresh. It smells like sunrise and, you know, fresh coffee and flowers around, all right? So you could be dating in a cafe, you could be meeting in a cafe, but it's taking a risk for a new journey, a beautiful, attractive journey, all right? And very, it's confidence. Like both of you would be physically liking each other when you meet up again, right? They would take a risk, a new journey. Like this is really a person that they couldn't take their eyes off you, which is really good. I felt like in the past they were defensive. So this is definitely so you might be dealing with a person in the past. So in the past they were acting weird, but right now they're willing to take a risk. So if there's a returning person that's going to come around, be open-minded to them. Do not judge them of how they behave in the past. So just accept them as a new person. Like, you know, don't judge, give them a chance, because I felt like they need to showcase something. I felt like in the past they weren't able to really make you feel what's their real intention, but they're vibing right now as mature, taking a risk and really going after you, after someone, or they want to be in a situation where it's a new journey, a new beginning, okay? And then Four of Pentacles in reverse, this is, you know, it's going beyond what they have done in the past. So that's a sign. If they're doing something that they haven't done in the past, then this person is there to show off something to make you feel that this is for real, this is for keeps, okay? Don't hold back, because I felt like there's a person here that might hold back, might manipulate things. It could be friends or someone who's a bit authoritative that might put some negativity. I'm really picking up this is people, person that's a bit jealous, all right? So disregard, focus only on the person, okay? Feel the sincerity or feel the dating before you follow the advice of other people, because this is between you and them. The other friends, they will not understand what you feel, okay? So right now you're being advised to just focus on you and this person. If you don't feel, you know, it's really saying it's safe to love, all right? Especially if this is returning, it's safe to love right now. Some people will contradict you, your friends, so listen to what you really feel, because what matters is your happiness. They don't understand what you really feel when you're around this person, okay? It's all about you, all right, and your choices. The card is saying it's really safe, all right? So thank you so much, Libra, thanks for your time, thanks for being here. It's a pleasure doing this reading to you. I'll talk to you soon. Take care. Bye.